well in unison. Doohan seems to have the advantage as they go down to the first corner, but does he? Because Crafar's coming up and Max Biaggi, but Doohan does take first position. Max Biaggi therefore in second position, and then John Kaczynski. Norik Abe, another flying start from the Japanese youngster on the Yamaha. He's in fourth. Doohan, Biaggi, Abe, Barros. It's as quick as that as they come over our curve cam here at Phillip Island. But look at the lead that Doohan is putting into the rest of them. This is an amazing first lap. Look at it. They're hardly even in the same shot. And Barros has taken Biaggi for second position out of our view. So then, Alex Barros, the Brazilian on the green Honda, has taken Max Biaggi for that second position. And Norik Abe is surely this is going to stick this time. It does, it does, it does. But Biaggi, no, it doesn't. Look how close that battle for second is between second and eighth, with Aoki at the back of that pack. Then Okada, John Kaczynski from the front row of the grid, gone back to 10th position. And does it work as they go into turn one? No, not quite. But Abe has such a good drive with that Yamaha out of that last corner. And a big bobble out of the seat for Norik Abe, and that puts him out of the seat and out of second position. Well, Australian 33-year-old Michael Doohan leads this race on that Repsol Honda. He's running at the same sort of a lap speed as the other riders, but of course, because he's got 2.5 seconds gap ahead of the rest of them, then he's just ticking those laps away as he comes over start finish line. Simon Crafar, number 11 on the blue and yellow Yamaha. It's a similar machine, of course, to Norik Abe underneath all the paintwork. Simon Crafar, tall, lanky New Zealander. Look at the size of him on the bike compared with a smaller rider like Max Biaggi, who really is a bit of a jockey on these machines. And a 33.8 is the fastest lap, and a new lap record for Simon Crafar, annihilating Michael Doohan's lap record from last year that he set on lap 16 last year. Barros tried to have a lunge at Abe, but it didn't work. It pushed himself wide, and now Crafar has come up into fourth position as they come down over the top of the hill into the tight hairpin. Loading the front wheel up on the brakes, and Crivier just makes a little bit more of an advantage over Abe as they come onto this front straight once more. Just completed lap 14 of those 27 laps. Doohan's lead 3.6, and Simon Crafar touches the rear end of the Yamaha of Norik Abe. Well, they came out of the same factory in Japan, but I don't think they've ever been that close before. So Crafar up into third position. He's managed to pick off another rider at the moment. So Crafar really can now try and find his legs to get past Crivier. Crivier takes a nice defensive line. Mick Doohan still in the lead on the number one Repsol Honda. He clicks up another gear as he accelerates up to 190 miles an hour over start finish line, and the crowd are getting ready to celebrate Mick Doohan's fifth consecutive world championship. But this is the battle for second position, and what a battle royale it is, because Barros goes from fourth position to second in one easy maneuver. Just the sheer drag of the other riders as they come down that front straight brings him forward. Crafar has a second think about coming up alongside Barros and then Alex Crivier.
8 laps to go and 5.5 seconds behind Michael Doohan, who's leading this Australian Grand Prix.
Michael Doohan totally in control, en route to winning the Australian Grand Prix here at Phillip Island, the first time at the moment, as long as he does get it to the finish, that he will win a Grand Prix at Phillip Island. As Doohan comes onto the front straight, but here is one of the biggest wheelies you will ever see of all time. Doohan is the 1998 world champion in the 500cc class. Fifth consecutive time he is the champion. Simon Crafar gets second position, and Alex Crivier just gets third ahead of Alexander Barros in a titanic battle for third and fourth position.
Hey YouTube, it's Alex Rins. If you really enjoy the content, like and subscribe for more.